Well-placed cameras, sharp-eyed neighbors, and Facebook all being credited with helping arrest a package thief. Daniel Stolz is spending the night in jail. Police say he admitted that he is the man in this video that swiped just delivered packages from in front of Miami Township home. This was last month, and it wasn't his only victim. The homeowners say that they assumed that they never got their packages, and that included credit cards until they looked at their surveillance video. That's when they called a credit card company.
He tried to buy some jewelry at K Jewelers, three charges of $3,200. He went to Kroger and tried to buy $900 in gift cards, and then he tried to buy gas.
The still picture the couple posted on Facebook was shared over 1,000 times. Someone recognized that man and tipped off police. The sheriff says more charges are likely. Stolz will face a judge in the morning.